Welcome back to Echo. We've gotten one of the two staffs that we need to continue on. Let's get the one on the other side. And given that the distance on the other one is changing, I would say one of my echoes has taken it. Also, I saw a ping somewhere in that direction. There it is. No big deal. I see it. It's like pretty much in the center. Whoa. Christ, it's a door. Calm down, door. Now they're sneaky, and they should eat some grapes. Yeah, you want some of these grapes? Yeah, my children are learning. Oh, I love them. What if you can push them over like railings? I doubt it. Hopefully that door closing will keep the other one off my back. Okay. So that one over there, that's the one I need. Little sneakster. They're so cute when they're sneaky. Thank you. You can? Are they gonna wake up? No! Oh my god! You can! That's really good to know. I wasn't expecting that level of detail. I think they just ate some grapes. Okay, they have a ball, so I'm a little bit scared of them. Ah, here we go. Ah, dang it. Didn't quite make it. Maybe we should take this. Hopefully they don't know how to use elevators. Don't think I've used them in a while. Okay, where am I? Whoa, shit! Uh-oh. Go, 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 go! Oh. Oh no. I think we're fine. Well, someone just saw me, but we should be fine. That was entirely an accident. Hope I'm heading the right way. Nope, I don't think I am. Shit. Doesn't sound like they opened the door, though. Oh, someone just saw me. Why don't you come over close to the railings, huh? Ah. Damn it! Yes! Ooh, just did it. Okay. Yeah, I am not sure how to get back over there. Oh, I see a door right there. No, this is... Oh, back here, how do I get up there? So you don't go through that door. Do I have to go all the way above and then down or something? Oh, walk across... Oh, I see. I'm about to get spotted. Come on, get them both in. Go! Ah. Okay, we're good. Whoa. Size of that table. I'm not sure why I marked them. It's not that important. That is truly awesome in the original meaning of the word. They have guns. And they can use doors. That is my nightmare, guns and doors. Crap, they saw me, didn't they? Come on. least I don't have guns anymore. Something down there. I think it's below the floor, though. Like on a lower level or something. Yeah, it's pretty far down there. Oh, this is bad. That worked out to my benefit. Oh, Christ! I'm not gonna shoot, I'm gonna get so much attention if I do that. Come on. I can't shoot my gun here, I'm good? Yeah, alright. Lost him. Ooh, save thingy. And I saw a tuning fork right over there. Yep. Right down after me, though. Come on, come on, don't get spotted again, don't get spotted again. Yes, they did. They just did come down, I think. I heard something. I shouldn't have looked. This section is really hard. Get him off my tail. Oh, there's two of them. And someone else is coming over. Christ, this place is stressful. There's a thingy over there I want, an energy thing. Okay, glorious reset. Ah. Sometimes I actually breathe a sigh of relief from the resets. Sometimes it's a bad thing, sometimes it's a good thing. Oh, shit, how do we get up there? You know, maybe I'll just leave that one. I don't need every energy thing. It's fine. That's my goal down there. Oh, it's like underneath. There's gotta be extra stuff around here. Like, there's a whole door through there. Oh, this must go down. Eat grapes, my lovelies. Saw a ping over there. Up there, and oh, something over here. I did get the orb though. Okay, we're good. I think maybe one or two more. They just ate some grapes. I'm sorry that I have to strangle you. Look at that phase. Really, nothing down here? I mean, like, no bonus stuff. This is new. Cool. That is super cool. Oh. Now when they reset, they're gonna know how to use them because they're all along the side here. But for now, they can't get to me. Oh, actually, if I touch that, it's gonna... Then they'll learn. Right then and there. There's gotta be some bonus stuff on the sides, right? Right? Oh, it can only be used from the other side? I can't seem to use it. Okay. Well, let's get this party started. It's the only way I can think of to have plenty of time to... Yeah, here we go. Tuning fork. Yeah, plenty of time to search. Is that the last one? No, it looks like one more. Okay, gotta remember they're gonna have guns now. Some of them, maybe. Probably. Alright, there's a lot of them. Yes, I got two! Ooh, what's over here? Goes down. Hold on, I want to make sure there's nothing else I'm missing. Oh wait, there's one right over there. Come on, you... They don't know how to activate it, do they? I haven't activated any of them this time. Ooh. Should I shoot? Ah, I don't know. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oof. Nope, still charging. Okay. Oh, is this where I'm supposed to go? Christ, I need that. I mean, I don't need, but I want that last one. But man, that is gonna be hard to get. Unless that's the first one, I already got it and I don't even know. I'm pretty sure it's not the first one, though. Alright, well, I think I just took out two of them. And nobody heard. Did I take out two? Let's, use one of them so they know how to use it. So it's directly on the other side, the thing I want right there. Oh, this one's actually activated from this side. I didn't even have to wait. Okay, is this the final one? Yes, we got them all! Oh, I'm so glad I went back for that. I hope they were practicing and not shooting at me. Wait, another one? Huh. I think there might be more tuning forks than you need. just to make it a little bit easier to get them all without having to get literally every single one. If so, it's very nice. There's definitely a flow to this. It definitely feels like this is designed as like a gauntlet. You know, you find a couple staffs, you open a door, and then you end up at a place like this, collect a bunch of these, open a lift, go deeper, rinse and repeat. It's like a gauntlet. See how many floors down you can get, how many levels you can go through. Looks like this time we need 24 out of 59. Wow, there's a lot of them. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end this episode, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, we're gonna get all those beautiful blue orbs.